Hi, welcome to the Pali Wine Company Winery in Lompoc, California. I'm Aaron Walker, winemaker for Pali Wine Company, and today we're tasting our 2011 Chez Vineyard Pinot Noir. This is a wine that we've produced since our very first vintage in 2005, and typical to Oregon, it produces a earthy, more Burgundian style Pinot Noir. The 2011's no exception to that. Fairly typical vintage in terms of weather, where it didn't get exceedingly warm, and then there was a little bit of rain, but overall a cool vintage, which produces wine that has earthy and more Burgundian style flavors typically. So with this wine, we've got a really nice nose of cedar and black pepper, a little bit of clove, and some dried cranberry. And on the palate, it's a nice, lively, racy acidity to start. Carries some orange peel and raspberry, finishes with a little bit of white pepper and cinnamon. And then on the finish, it's nice, long, lush tannins that really linger and beg for some food. Some cheese would be nice, but if you want something warm and a little bit more hearty, a lentil soup would be wonderful. And I believe we've got a suggested recipe for that on our website at paliwineco.com. So thank you for joining me today, and cheers.